Hey, what's up, guys? Yesterday, I was going on the internet and I was just browsing around, and I came across a news site, and there's something there posted that, you know, I knew for a while was gonna happen, but I didn't think so soon. Apparently, Saddam Hussein has been hanged and killed, and you know, you hear that he's gonna be executed, but it just happens just like that. You know, I know he's had a few enemies, and I know some people don't like him, but there are some fans of his out there, and it's just, you know, this has been a tough week. I mean, we've had James Brown, and we've had the former president, President Ford, and now Saddam Hussein. I mean, man, I just don't know how to deal with it. I just, you know, I close my eyes and it's like he's there again, you know. Saddam Hussein with those sunglasses of his waving around that gun. I just don't know how to. Deal with something like this. I mean, Saddam, you were a great man. You were great.